So during your trial and assessment, it's really important that as many of the bowling basics are being shown by you as possible. And for me, a really important basic is staying behind the line so you are not bowling no balls. So make sure you practice behind the line or on the line as often as possible, because that is a bowling basic that you should always be looking to reinforce whenever possible.